And thank you all for being here this afternoon. It's a very exciting and a beautiful day out there today. And hopefully that I can get through this pretty well, because it's a little shaky day for me today, because I'm actually filing for Lieutenant Governor for the state of Texas. What do you think about that? As a young girl, I worked with my family in the West Texas cotton fields. Today, I'm proud to stand here with my family, with my friends, with my union brothers and sisters, with community and activists and people who believe and are feeling that Texas needs change. And I'm here because I'm asking the Texans for their support for our campaign to be the next Lieutenant Governor of the state of Texas. I know I will be an underdog against Lieutenant Governor Dewhurst, who is a comfortable millionaire, but most Texans are not millionaires. It is time that they had a voice in our state capital. I know what it's like to work hard for long hours, and I understand the sacrifices that Texans make every day to support their families in hard times. Those Texans keep going because they want to provide a better future for their families. I'm running for Lieutenant Governor because it's time we had new leaders in state government who work as hard for us as we work for our families. Working Texans are paying the price for Republican politics as usual in Austin, and it's time to get our priorities straight. The rising cost of college tuition has doubled at some campuses, and Texans pay more for insurance and utilities than anyone in the country. We cannot have a healthy economy without well-educated, healthy citizens, and it's time for new leaders who understand that that is our highest priority. In 2010, every child should have the educational opportunity that I did not have, and Texans who work hard for a living should be able to take their kids to see a doctor without waiting for hours in an emergency room. I have worked hard all of my life, and I've worked my life to overcome long odds and to succeed. And if there's one thing I do know, and I do know that very well, I know that Texans have the skill and the will to meet any challenge. With hard work and the right priorities, we can do better. For the sake of our families and the future of this great state that all of us love so much, we must do better. When I am Lieutenant Governor, I will do better. En español, unas cuantas palabras. Yo he trabajado toda mi vida, y lo sé lo que es trabajar duro. Yo espero que cuando sea teniente gobernadora de este estado, que voy a poder hablar por tantos tejanos que no tienen voz en la capital de este estado. Yo voy a trabajar para poner los derechos de ellos y las vidas de ellos primarias en todo. Quiero que por las familias tejanas hacer el trabajo como teniente gobernador, y vamos a hacer el trabajo bien, vamos a trabajar mucho y espero el apoyo de toda la gente tejana aquí. Yo entiendo sus luchas y voy a ser mejor para ellos.